Hello friends, my name is Kailash Sharma and in this video we will see how you can sort data using Power Query in Excel. So here I have some sample sales data where you can see certain information about a sales like date, region, wrap, item, unit, price and margin. Now if we want to make a sort using Power Query, first of all, the data needs to be in table format. So if you directly would like to do it, what you can do is you can go to data menu and you click on this from table or range. Since it is not a table, first it will convert this data into a table like this, create table. We'll click on OK and it should now open the Power Query editor. So here you can see the data is now loaded into Power Query and let's see what all sorts we can do. So very simple sort we will do is, let's say we have items, right? So we will sort this. So to sort it, you can click on this down arrow button and you can click on sort ascending or descending. Let's click on ascending. Now you can see the data is sorted. Yeah. And let's further sort this having a multiple sort layer where the data needs to be first sorted by item and then by quantities or units in the descending order. So to do this, we will not remove this anything here. We will now click on this and click on descending. Now, if you see the data is still intact on the item sorting is still there. If you see here, the data is still sorted by item, but on the next column, which is unit, it is sorted by the descending order. And if you notice, there is also a small icon, which is there one and two. So what does it mean is that this particular query, the data is first getting sorted by item column followed by the unit column. So that's how this one and two can be understood. Let's see one more option of sorting, which is not truly a sorting though. What we can do is we can also reverse the rows. Let's say this is the first row and we want this row to be at the bottom and the bottom should come on the top. So we want to reverse the entire data. No other logics, only the reversing. So what we can do is we can go to transform menu and there is an option called reverse rows. And when we click on it, the data is actually now reversed. The bottom row became the top row and followed by the top row become the bottom row. This is also a kind of sorting that you can use. Let's see how you can clear a sort. Let's say we will bring the sorting back. We will click on item ascending followed by units descending. Now if you want to clear some sort, one way is to just click on cross button and then get rid of the entire step. But if you just specifically want to clear it, what you can do is you can click on this and there is an option called clear sort which comes. So the sorting will still be there because the first sort which was item wise is still there, but the unit is now cleared. So that's all in this video. Thank you very much for watching this.